The old goat's turned up his tootsies, has he?
Hmm.
Oh, wait. I feel a poem coming on.
Oh, Bessel and his poetry.
Through the bleating flock, our exile did wade. Over hoof and horn and goat blood spray. Until, at last, an audience with old King Billy, or the Cloven One, or Aberon, and other names just as silly. Dine with me, friend, old Billy did growl. Feed me your soul, feed me it now. Our exile just smiled and gutted that goat, so that not one more soul would get stuffed down his old throat. Honestly, you wouldn't believe how hard it is to find a good rhyme for goat exile.
Oh, where are we headed now? There was a section I didn't take. War cries? I don't have any. I don't have any, I still shouldn't take them. This way.
Still composing that poem.
Currency tab would be nice. Cool. This is a very cool... Oh. Okay, we need to get that for Ironheart. Thanks for helping out, man. I'm back now.
What are you doing? God drag you to damnation if you're gonna stand by and let this happen to me, to us! Because believe me, the Brian King has far greater appetites than one nothing of a girl from Orient. It doesn't matter what he'll do to me now. It's what he'll do to Wraeclast. Yet there's hope. There's always hope. If only you can reach Mervale's cave. If only...
If only you could have sat there longer and told me what you were going to say. They can need that waypoint anyway. Oh. Die, you guys. Stick to the road, fans. That branch to that one? No, but this one branches to that one. Okay. Straight in. found or whatever. Getting up to there. It's gonna be interesting.
My spirit is spent.
Makes sense.
This land to the will of its true children. The Asmeri believed that one day this world of ours would collapse under the weight of Wraeclast's offspring. A frightening thought, and thankfully, a mistaken one.
Nope. Well, if I'm going back, I might as well grab some crap. Darkly, buy my crap.
Another damn god, you say? Yeah, that figures.
A
primitive deity from a primitive time, crawling up out of the dirt with a view to enslaving us all with its creeping bloody offspring. I think we could all do without gods like that. So here, take something for the road ahead. The way things are going, it'll be a tough one.
Still composing that poem about you, Exile.
Please stop. It's getting kind of creepy. How you doing, West? Oh, I can use one of these big boys now. Increased block and stun is nice. Made it to level 40 on your Hardcore Witch, then you died to a boss in Act 4. RIP! Sorry to hear that, man. Thirties even. You gonna quit? You can keep playing the character though. Like, that's what I did.
Day we're having.
Yeah, like these ones that are linked don't actually support each other. Oh, those two do. But that's just their level. But the rest of them do. Extra charges, I really like that. But in later acts you lose XP when you die, yeah. So you don't want to be dying lots. See what this one gives me. Reduced amount, but instant. Like, that's so much less. It's two charges. Well, it's got five. Oh, it's got heaps of charges in case I want to do an extra. Okay, let's do that. Alright. Yeah, I know what you mean. It's common in a lot of games. To prevent, it's kind of there to stop players just saying, I'll just keep trying, I might get lucky. Which is fair enough. Yeah. Better off. That's a new one. Okay. Oh, hello. Can't get across there. Need some sort of jumping shot. That's what Panz. The curse on no one. No one. Alright, Irden. What do we want? Bling bling. Get him, Steve.